What about Duffy? You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you leave me? She's 24, from Wales, and right now is the world's second biggest selling artist.
Duffy!
Little wonder then that she scooped the pool at this week's prestigious Brit Awards.
I don't mean to be greedy and take another one home with me, but...
Picking up Best Album, Best Female Solo Artist and Best Breakthrough Act. This is one young singer showing no mercy.
Please welcome to Sunday Night, Duffy. Big fan club.
Yes.
Huge fan club here.
I called them before I was in town and said, come to the show and scream and shout, please.
You seem to have come from absolutely nowhere, from obscurity in the last 12, 18 months. Has that been hard for a young woman from a small village in Wales to handle?
It has in many ways, but this record, I call it like a chapter really in my life, has been 5 years. So the build-up was really slow, you know, day by day and step by step, song by song, and then suddenly I had a record, suddenly I was releasing something. So I feel it was quite gradual, although I suppose on the outset it looks really super quick.
Were you surprised by its success? Because it's been insanely successful.
Yes. I was surprised by it, the way it sort of just took me by storm, and I felt as though I was following my own music around the world. I couldn't put my feet on the brakes or anything, you know. It really took off. But there's a weird thing, I think, about the human nature. The human nature. See, I gave it the, so it sounded like a subject.
It's your special subject.
Yeah, the human nature is that you always want more, don't you, in life. I think the glass is always half full, but that's what makes us aspire. That's what makes us believe that we can be creative and kind of push for things. So I think I still feel very much like I want more, and this is the beginning.
Do you put your stability down to your strong family background? You know, just a really... And Katie, your twin daughter. I mean, just the
twin daughter, I love it.
Not yet.
Your twin sister.
Nice. I would love twins, since you're offering.
Your twin sister. I mean, there was a good family foundation there, isn't there?
There is. I'm surprised you think I seem stable. That's brilliant, you know.
Because you're not?
I think I'm still understanding myself. I make mistakes all the time. I surprise myself. You know when you get to that point in life where you think, no way can I surprise myself now. I've got it together. Guaranteed, that day you will do something and you'll be like, why did I just do that? You know? But I think it's what makes life exciting. But I don't know if I'm stable. I don't want to be stable.
Do you get emotional? Too emotional?
No, I get easily bored. So what I do is I throw hand grenades into my own life when things get too settled. I like a bit of drama.
Oh.
Yeah.
I like your style.
You're a real Duffy now.
I like your style, yeah. You're always a soulful singer with the voice you have. And you're 5'3". Size 3 shoes.
He's done his work. He's done his research.
Or you've been hanging out in my wardrobe. I don't know which one.
Easy. Easy on the wardrobe. Yes. But I mean, really, you're a tiny girl, but it's such a big voice. Were you always going to, do you think, have that sort of voice?
I don't know. It could have gone either way, really. I think, I don't know if it was nature or nurture. So I just kind of just do it, really.
We just happened to have a band and half a dozen dancers,
really?
To perform with you. Surprise, surprise.
What are the chances?
What are the chances of you belting out a song for us? What about it?
Thank you.
Would you mind making your way over?